back to my channel. I'm Alex, and today I'm traveling again. As you can see, I just checked in a hotel, and let me show what's it's called. It's called Goodland Kimpton. So it's IG Hotel Group, and this is Kimpton, and it's like its name Goodland Kimpton. All right, so and this is kind of cute little place. Let me just drop really quick my bag. As you can see, I have here my Keepall with me that I actually purchased from Japanese resellers, and it's vintage piece. And I actually didn't do a review yet, so I need to make this review, but it's for another video. Okay, and let me just also show. So basically I'm traveling with these two guys. Okay, so basically this is Keepall and my bum bag. So bum bag is just like the most probably perfect thing that I travel all the time. So these two guys like are gonna be like together for a long time, because it's super convenient, especially when you don't have a lot of stuff. Okay, so let's just look around to this room. First of all, I'm in Florida, and this is Fort Lauderdale, and I was checking for some different hotels here, and since I'm a member of IAG, and I have like all these perks with late checkout, early check-in, extra points and free nights and stuff like that, like all of these perks, and I wanted to stay in one of the IAG hotels, and it's not really much of them here on the beach. Like this one is not like on the first line on the beach, but like about 2 minutes walk, and I'm gonna stay here for one night because I just wanted to use my points here, and the rest for like three more nights I'm gonna stay at another place that I picked, and it's not from IG, it's from different brand, and that's gonna be oceanfront. So this here one night, and tomorrow I'm gonna be in another hotel. So let's just start with the beginning. So when you walk in here, you see this like a curtain door, right? And inside all this cute and super convenient all the stuff, like to put your stuff here, and these robes, they kind of like a linen, like, or maybe they linen, I don't know, but it's super nice. And as probably you know, if you ever stayed in Kimpton, they always have these yoga mats here and like umbrellas and stuff. Like this is they feature have like yoga mats. Okay, so this is the cutest thing, I guess. It's kind of like, I don't know, this is a beach towel actually. Yeah, so I like it. So this is a beach tote that you can just take and go to the beach. All right, so let's check out this bathroom. This is all new and I so much like it. I mean, is it So as you can see, it's crystal white, everything is super clean, and the shower is super huge, as you can see, and all modern. I so much like all this modern stuff. Okay, so this is here all these body lotions, soap, all the usual stuff here, towels, everything. So, and a huge mirror over here, which is so cool. All right, and here is the room. Room is super like tiny, but I don't really care. I'm not really going to spend much time here. I'm going to like explore the beach because I'm obsessed with beach. I'm planning to move here. I mean, not exactly in Fort Lauderdale, but in Florida, probably even in 2 months. It's probably going to happen. As for right now, and we are super excited. So I'm crazy for beach, and I so much like all these colors. Look at this cute I mean, it's kind of like from, I don't know, vintage style probably. As you look at this, it's kind of from movies, from old movies, and this thing as well, I don't know, it's kind of like a radio or whatever it is, but it's so fun. Okay, so the chair, you have this huge TV here. Okay, and what else? You have two tables on both sides of this bed, and I guess this is it for the room. And let's just open this window finally and curtains and see what we have here for the view, because I didn't see it yet. I just like literally got in. Let's just open it up and see. Okay, so this is cool. I mean, this is overlooking their outside, and I like it because some of these rooms here, they kind of overlooking inside, like a courtyard over here, but it's just basically trees, and not really much to look around what's going on. And here, as you can see, I so much like it because it's a corner room here. So basically I just need to open these curtains more, but this is a corner room and I so much like it. I didn't really ask them, like, usually when I have some specifics, I want a highest floor, I want a, I don't know, like good view and stuff like that. This time I didn't really ask them because it's just for one night and I'm not gonna spend much time here. And so, but still they gave me the best room, as you can see. It's actually just two floors. This little boutique hotel has just two floors, cute backyard, one swimming pool. They kind of like a station with chairs and towels and even water by the beach. And what else? Yeah, I guess this is it. And they have complimentary coffee in the morning. They don't have like breakfast or anything, but you can always buy it here. And so I guess this is it about this place. I'm going to show more pictures, I mean more video, than I'm going out, because outside everything like in white and blues, all this place, and I so much like it how it looks outside. And I'm definitely gonna make more pictures up there, videos. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I'll see you shortly with more videos. I'm going to have like probably so many videos in the coming days because I'm staying in Florida for 10 days. I'm gonna spend like from Monday to Friday, gonna be stay here in Fort Lauderdale. Then I'm going to like move higher to Orlando area, Kissimmee area, with all of their parks and stuff. I'm not going to visit parks, but I have a lot of different plans there. For example, visiting outlet stores with Gucci, Versace and stuff. This is like my usual content on my channel, not much about travel, but more about all this luxury unboxing and stuff, like these guys here. And I'm going to make a lot of videos about this because I'm thrilled to go to my favorite outlet store in Orlando. But this is gonna be next week, and stay tuned. Thank you, bye. Swimming pool area. Super cute little space, as you can see. Swimming pool. So, seating, lawn chairs here. Okay, and every door here is blue and all walls white, so it's super appealing. My room is located up to this bridge on the other side of this building over here. Okay, and it's super clean and super neat. I so much like this place. As you can see here, it's two-story building. Oh, yeah. First floor and second floor. Oh my god, it's so warm here. It's still quite warm in New York. I can't say it's like super cold there or something, but not that warm like it's here now. So I'm super excited, super happy. Alright, so I'm going to go towards beach, then I have some plans to visit the nearby mall, which is Galleria Mall, as I believe. So let's check out what else we can find here. So as you can see, super wide, super cute, I so much like it.